Hey everybody, so you cannot believe this. Today is June 16th and something is happening. Okay, we got this. There are bugs. So, who's going to have this target? Target works great. But I want to target probably this money, but they didn't start to. So, what's the idea? They don't have all of them out here. And the letters that are pushing normal things. Ooh, how about those ones over here? So we have backpack over here at the end of this aisle. So let me show you. I think this is more gonna be more fun. And we have this mask. And it's still floating. And it's still tight. Like that. And that's what that's coming to be coming from. And let me show you the clear ones of the wing stuff they still have left. So this one is the big one. We have an owl, that's a cottle. We have some sunflower things. We have clothes, sand at the bottom. Clear ones with the cottle, sand it. So it's really cool. And then, that's what we saw in January. Okay, then we have the pillows, and we have this thing. And look, this thing is empty. And we have pictures of the the other two pictures over here, so this one and this one over there. That is where the backpacks are. And we have this thing up there. Okay, so I want to see the other spoon stuff.
Cool, master!
This bench has always been done in January. We have this fun pillow. We have this basket. And here comes all of those summer stuff. And here's even more spring stuff over here. This one's our summer stuff. Let me show you all of the summer stuff right now. So, we have some groceries. We have some things. Oh my gosh, 20% off. And there's like stones over here. And what's the 4th of July stuff? We have signed up in we have little flags. can play with this one, the watermelon one. And there's even more stuff over there, okay? Yeah, it is. And those are like bubbles. This one. And we have stuff for dragon toys. And then here's fallen decor. We have like the bubble. We have a and we have doll stuff over here, and that is it. So, that's both from this video, and what one like, thing I showed in today's video, let me know in the comments below.